Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum everyone. Hello, how are you? I hope that all of you are well. In my this very first video, I will talk about the starting point of marketing, and that is the definition of marketing. So today in this video, I'll cover one topic. As I told you in the introductory video, that my plan in this vlog is to cover one topic in one video. So here it is. What is marketing? Now, marketing is such a beautiful subject that I normally tell my students that when you Google the term marketing, you will see hundreds of definitions of marketing, and all these definitions are correct. But normally I give my students three definitions of marketing. The easy one that I don't want them to forget, a lengthy one, a comprehensive one, which covers most of the important terminologies of marketing, and a contemporary one. So today I'm going to cover three definitions. In the next video, probably, which is tomorrow, I'm going to explain these definitions in more detail. So the first definition of marketing that you should not forget. What is marketing? Marketing is the process of buying and selling. Now that is the easy definition. A lot of people think that it's very brief, but if you look at the philosophy behind it, the process of buying and selling. So we are talking about buying and selling here. It's not easy for a company to sell the product. It's not easy for a customer to buy a product. So it's a lot going on in the background of buying and selling. But for now, as a beginner, if you don't know or if you don't remember any other definition of marketing, what is marketing? All those activities which are related to buying and selling. So that's the first definition. The second definition, I memorized it when I was a student almost 15 to 20 years ago in my MBA. It is by Stanton, and it's such a comprehensive definition of marketing that it covers all the aspects, all the important aspects of marketing. And I will tell you that why it is an important and interesting definition and why I have memorized it. I'm going to explain it one by one in the coming video as well. I'll break it down into small pieces, the definition, and then I will explain it to you. But here is the definition. What is it? Marketing is the total system of business activities designed to plan, price, promote, and distribute want-satisfying products and services to the target market in order to achieve organizational objectives. Now, this is a very good definition because it covers important things. For example, for people who are the beginners, they don't know what is business or business activities. So marketing includes all those things which covers in the area of business activities. What else? We talk about some more important things. For example, the four important ingredients of marketing. We call it product planning, pricing, promotion, and distribution. Distribution is also called placing or place. That's why these four, that starts with P, product, price, promotion, and place. These are called the four P's of marketing. Today, in this very first introductory video, just remember that these are the four P's of marketing. It's a very common topic. Students a lot of the time see this topic in the exam as well, that explain the four P's of marketing. So if someone asks you what are the four P's of marketing, you should remember there's product planning or product, price, promotion, and placing. The four P's of marketing are also called marketing mix. So that's another name of four P's of marketing. So the definition, as I told you, it includes something like business activities, which I'm going to explain in the coming video. It includes the four P's of marketing: product, price, promotion, and placing. It includes something which is called want satisfying. Marketing is all about satisfying the customers, the wants and needs of the customers. I'll explain that. What is the difference between needs and wants? What is satisfaction? How do we satisfy the customers being a company? And the next important thing in the definition is the target market. So that is what I'm also going to explain in the coming video, inshallah. What is it? Marketing is the business activities, the set of business activities, the total system of business activities that are designed to plan, product plan, price, promote, and distribute want satisfying products and services. Oh, another important term, product. or services, so products and services to the target market in order to achieve organizational objectives. So that was the second definition. The third and the last definition for today that I'm going to give you is a more contemporary definition of marketing. And I'm going to talk about it, why it is contemporary, what is so special in this definition. This definition says it's by Armstrong and Kotler, and this definition says that marketing is all about engaging customers and building profitable relationships. So what is marketing? Marketing is to engage customers and to build profitable relationships with them. So the three definitions that I gave you, you will see that in the slide. I'll try to include it in the slides as well. And those are the first one, the process of buying and selling. The second one is the process which revolves around all business activities that are designed to plan, price, promote, and distribute want-satisfying products and services to the target market in order to achieve organizational objectives. And the last one is marketing is the process through which we engage customers and through which we build profitable relationships with the customers. So I hope that this video was a starting video for you. I hope that you will remember these definitions, so that keep it in mind, because in the coming video I'm going to explain these definitions, the philosophies behind these definitions, some of the definitions behind these definitions, actually some of the terms that I used in this definition. Some of the terms that I used in these definitions, I'm going to explain them to you, so that these are the basics, by the way. So in normally in the first class of my marketing principles, I tell my students some of the basic terminologies, their definitions that they have to keep in mind for them to learn the more advanced topics of marketing. So if you have any comments, if you have any questions, feel free to ask me, and I will reply to them as soon as I can. So see you in the next video with the next topic. But the topic is, as I told you, the explanation of these three definitions first. Thank you so much. Bye.